死に腐れよ。
かけるのが好きね。
the display you've put on. I suppose that's all you're good for, you monkey.
What was that, Frieza?
Kakarot! I'm going to rip you limb from limb, you stupid fucking monkey. No, impossible! I'm not racist!
Today I'm teaching you the deadliest self-defense move known to man. However, this move is only for life or death situations and not to be messed with. This move was created by Yeltsakir in 1987. However, it was immediately banned from all karate competitions due to its violent nature. Which is why, once again, I urge you to use caution. Step one is to make a fist, ensuring that your thumb is on the outside of your fingers. If it is on the inside, it can break your thumb during impact. Do this with both hands. You now want to place your fists halfway between your chest and your hip. Once you're at this point, move them slowly from side to side, and eventually the momentum will end up with you.
I'm going to write this postcard for Traveler. Yes, I'll send a gift too.
Really? Am I really going to send this message?
Yes, I think this is okay. Oh, no, it's too embarrassing! This is no good!
Ayaka, this is too much. Please just write what's on your mind.
Please send this to the Traveler.
Hey, Aether, there's a gift for us.
Let's open it.
Dear Traveler, promotion! Buy one, get one coffin.
Really?
Say hi to the Traveler for me.
Huh? Why do I have to do it?
What's he trying to write?
I miss you so much. Can we be friends?
You should write what's on your mind.
Stop reading my mind!
Please send this. Yes, it's mine! Traveler answered so fast. I accidentally wrote my address.
La 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 la. Send this to the Traveler.
Okay. Klee, what's inside? It's really heavy.
Boom boom bakudan!
Oh, I need to get these done. At least I have half of the stack to go.
Don't force it, darling.
I fell asleep and didn't finish the other half.
Ooh, let's all make a snowman.
Of course I'll show you how to build a snowman.
That doesn't sound like a bad idea.
You just take this ball, put that here, and...
Hey, Klee, we finished.
Boom, boom, look at that!
No, please stop, you got it all wrong.
Hello, dear Luke.
I'll take another. We're closed. Enjoy your drinks in the snow.
This doesn't bother me.
You know, it's not so bad out here. I've dealt with worse.
I'm cold.
And then I fell off a cliff. Again.
Ha, huh, I told you that was gonna happen again.
You honestly need to be more careful.
Polynamba, help!
Get ready, we're leaving.
Huh? Hmm. Who in the world?
I'm so cold!
You must be Razor's longest brother. Just me.
Or,
I mean, he
relative
does have the
some
ears.
Sort.
Hmm?
Okay, so what you need to do is set some traps so I can finally get some chilled meat.
Hmm. Must get meat. Must feed the pack. Trap too small.
Wait here. It's so cold. Thank you. I hope you feel better.
My cloth.
Leave me alone! I can help. Oh, thank you, Klee.
Boom boom bakuda!
Huh?
I'm almost done. Noelle, such a hard worker. My pile!
No! All my hard work! Down the drain!
Sorry.
Hey, Paimon, why don't we make a snowman?
Oh, this is a fantastic idea! Come on!
I didn't mean me! Where do you think you're going?
You look so stupid.
Buy one, get one free. Buy one, get one free. That's too cold.
So, as I was saying...
Hmm?
Must eat snow.
What have I told you about eating that snow? You're gonna catch a cold.
Hmm. So warm outside. Feels good.
I'm so sorry.
Your turn.
You lose 100 million mora.
What?
Thank you. This is really good.
Oh, no problem. Go back. I'm so sorry.
You can always count on an old lady for a pot of tea.
Ah, yes. Since you are Ganyu's friends, tales from her youth shall one apprise you of, perhaps?
No! Good tea. Special dish!
What is this?
I am not sure.
Chi-Chi wants a Morak stuffy.
All right, we got what you wanted. Now we're heading home.
I will love him forever.
Oh? I would like to acquire a Morak stuffed toy as well.
Coconut milk ga suki.
Hey, Kachi. This is not mine. This is not a stuffed animal. It's not mine. It's not a stuffed animal. It's not mine. It's not a stuffed animal. Here you go. I thought you would like it.
Yeah, you see this scarf? I really don't feel like I need it. You know, with all the big muscles.
Hey, my scarf!
My allergies.
Make a scarf just like mine. I wouldn't mind matching anything for my little sister. There you go, Ayaka.
Why, thank you. It's so warm and fluffy.
It's so much cooler than mine.
I'm tired. She's frozen in the ice!
Oh my god, is she dead?
More.
Excuse me, do you mind holding this for a second?
Are you okay?
Nothing feels better than fresh snow.
What are you doing? Oh, she's asleep. Excuse me, I have a... she's so warm.
It's that time of year again, huh, buddy? Figured you'd like this one.
The snow is so pretty!
Ah, seedlings grow, reaching out with their branches and leaves.
I have to work.
It's cold outside! Open the door, please!
It's so odd to not see green everywhere.
Yeah.
It's cold, huh? Though.
I'll take it
take
from
care.
Here.
Have fun.
All of those aren't necessary.
Nothing worth mentioning.
That's our next topic of conversation. I hope you can find some use for these.
Cold, mine to command.
Stay warm, or you'll catch a cold.
The cold never bothered me.
One day, I hope we'll see each other again.